Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. I have just finished a killing spree in Pripyat Underground, and now all the looting. And because I have been relying on the minimap for all the info, I'm now gonna try to handle shit without the HUD for a little bit. Ah, okay, I've been up here. I'm pretty sure there's some doodad up here. Either there was some to begin with, or maybe I made some suggestions to add some. Also, what's that? Let's keep the pistol out just for good measure. Also, I think there might be snorks in the side tunnels, maybe. So yeah, let's prepare the. Wait, didn't I drop this? I totally dropped this. Ugh. Okay then, let's use it. Use it for snorks. I was so sure I had put it aside. This looks like anus. And I think I can't get up here, maybe? Oh, I can. Ah. Dead end. Okay then. To go. Let's use the ladder. I'm gonna do a thorough examination of all these side shafts, because A, there might be snorks who need to be punished, and B, I think there were stashes here as well. No! Ow! Is this compass working? Because it should be helping with the bleeding and shit. But I'm still bleeding. Remember if you could actually access the area behind the blast doors. I think you could. This whole area would make such a great base. You have access to the ground, but at the same time you have a shelter, a blowout shelter. Ah, okay, so this is the exit. Gonna go there just yet. You have a big sheltered area. You have places to, like you can build a fire here. So that's handy. Ow. And at the same time, you can storage a buttload of stuff. All the boxcars and machinery and shit that will be useful for lodging your people. It's like a little underground paradise. And because there are anomalies everywhere, nobody can come to bugger you. So I'm guessing this will take us up there to some stashes. Let's check the side doors first. Alright. Check the whole area, yo. Do this. You can go up here. Come on. We don't need no ladders. We can climb. Bleeding stopping? Yes, it is. Okay, then let's check the zombie fight while we're down here already. Oh no 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 no! Where the snorks at? Who's this? Oh, it's a zombie fight. Okay, if there are snorks about and I'm already on the ground, yes, I realize you are exhausted. Then let's go switch the guns. I'm gonna drop the drop the machine gun and pick up a shotgun. Shotgun. This is something I actually intended to do before, but somehow so many of these now. I should probably drop some. I kind of like this more than the eliminator. Let's pick one up and let's see how much does it weigh. So this one weighs 440. Oh, okay. So this one's actually lighter. Gotcha. And if I load it, what then? is the broken one. No, it is not. Let's... Okay, here's an idea. Let's pick everything up. Put the broken ones into you. And bring the other ones here. Yes, I know there's an anomaly. This is my retirement fund, as you do. And all of a sudden I have no shortage of shotgun ammo. Isn't that swell? What's happening there? Who's burning? The zombies are burning. No. Where is the snork? Okay, so the bleeding does stop, just not very fast. Gotcha. Snork. Those are the snorks that are stuck. I think. Let's use some big boy ammo on you. Haha, nice. Okay, you guys keep your thing going. I want to explore without you bothering me, that is. So I'm gonna go up here. Could you guys like form an orderly queue and step into an anomaly or something? Oh. Dead end. Very well then. Okay, this one's an unexplored branch, and I have to be vigilant because there might be some zombie fight still. The lighting changed to the underground regime. trucks. We don't trust those trucks. Stashes, nothing. Is that a toolkit I see on top of that? Sounds like some sort of machinery. Oh. Just a crate. This is a place where I would totally shove a toolkit though. Although right now I have an excess of toolkits because I haven't turned the calibration tools in. I don't think I have delivered any. Maybe to Fox, but not to the others. This whole enclosure that looks like it's rich in goodies, and yet there's nothing in here. Lame. Looks like the harbor crane and the docks and everywhere. Yeah, what he said. Okay, so we're at this one now. Huh. Oh, now I understand why I couldn't get up here before. It's because I was bumping into the thingy. Okay, but there is really no point of climbing all the way atop of this thingy, is there? Because there isn't anything else here. It's not leading anywhere, is it? Okay, there's some sort of structure over there. And then over there. And then there's something over there. I think let's go climb the big thingy. Ah, but before we can jump on top of this thing. Guys, maybe should quit smoking or something. Oh, somebody's eating somebody, I think. Ew. So this is the doodad where you do some controls in Call of Pripyat. What are they doing? Yes, you geniuses are stuck on terrain. Gotcha. Sound. Come on, I should be able to squeeze through here. Unless there's invisible wall. Perfect setting for hiding tools. Testing. Calling all zombie fight. I mean, calling all zombies. Yeah. Disco, bitches. Was open all along. Gotcha. So where does this lead to? Yoink. Finding ammo for machine gun. This does not bode well. Music does not bode well either. You guys, shoot. Okay, we're just back at the ground level. Go behind the couch. Wow. Yeah, I need to remember that I am currently getting super hungry super fast. definitely eating somebody. Okay, this does not lead anywhere. Gotcha. Shoot. Go away. Like, I'm not going to spend my ammo on the zombies. That's a fact. Looking for the way up, which I think is pretty easy. I wanna climb that thing. The thing. As a ladder, or yeah, I think I need to push myself up the terrain, as you do. Should have the same kind of cabin as the one in Zaton has. No! Ow! No, 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 no! And you zombies, stay the fuck away. Have some business to do here. Okay. Is there an access somewhere higher? Like, those trees didn't lead to the machine, did they? Ah, no. Okay, also, quick save. So I don't know which... Duh! Okay, then. Let's imagine that I found the easy way. What he said. Okay, the cabin is up here. Everything has to be difficult. I'm keeping the hard on now because I have the knack of falling down. A bed. You know what? I think I have deserved a nap. Let's have a nap here, but first let's take off all those nasty artifacts. should do. Well then, are we hungry? A little bit. Something more substantial, maybe? Like a tourist delight? No, 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 no! What was that? Let's not do drugs first thing in the morning. Super cool if we had a stash here, but I don't think that's the case. Oh, and I think now it's night outside. Oh well. Oh, right. We need these. Gotcha. So, any goodies up here? Is broken, isn't it? Is it working? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, the ladder is not working. Is there another office thingy on the lower level? Don't think so. Okay. So now the question is, how do I get up to the thingy, the structure, the main course? No, no, you don't fall down, pretty please. Where did I see the planks leading to? Ow, 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 ow. Over there. Right. But to get over there, I would need to go around. Okay. Gotcha. In these. Nothing of interest. That I used to go up there earlier, so it should work. Okay, okay, okay. Now, those planks. there. Gotcha. Okay, I see how I will get up there. Maybe, hopefully. Oh, shit. No. This ladder is not working either. Oh no. Okay. Okay. We can do this. I mean, it would help if I could see a little bit better, but we can do this. Easy. Where are we now? Okay, we're on this thingy. You zombies, shut up. Go away. Come on. What's happening? I will go to the plank and I will return here. Unless I can get up here the brute force way. Not for shooting, but for no. Let's reload. Yes, the gun is just for keeping straight. No. Yes, please. Okay, now what? So, goal one is over there. Let's just check on top of the structure for now. Please don't get stuck in here. Oh fuck. Recorded this, but since it's gonna take such effort to get here in the first place, I don't think it was ever fixed. Alright. Now, what about that one? Is this ladder working? It looks like it might, but I'm not sure. There's a walkway there. Okay, so this is the part where that ladder is also not working. And you probably can't just force your way up there. Or maybe you can. Let's try this one first. Ladder. Oh, but here's one. So, why though? I think I'm gonna return to the underground some of the time for like super secret hunting, but for now I think I'm ready to go on move to explore the real ship. The space anuses and stuff. This one was dead end, right? Let's check. Oh, it's a different one. Okay. So it's like they have these unfinished digging sites, unfinished tunnels, barely started tunnels, to be precise. Closed. Come on, zombies. Ow. Okay, there it is. I'm starting to kind of remember that it wasn't that there was a stash in the thingy, but that you could get stuck. Okay. Can I see what's up there? Pretty please?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay. Never mind. Secrets. Uh-oh. I sense some scripted thing. I sense snorks. Many snorks. Okay then, it is beautiful, but I'm gonna leave this behind now. For now. There are probably stashes in here, maybe. Oh, okay, I can't see them on this level, so. Quiet, you get bloodsuckers or snorks or viewers. This room very much reminds me the room where you get bloodsuckers. Also, something obviously broke out through here, so reason to be worried. Someone's footsteps. Oh, we're still under the dome. Gotcha. Okay, okay, okay. Munching on somebody. Get the industrial Jupiter-like music. Yet. I want to check the desks as well. Also, let's switch the weapon and lose. use the light. And before we enter the new area, no, I think I'm gonna end this episode so that the next one will be a proper new start. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you out there. Bye.